how to pack a baler machine correctly. Okay, as you see, the press machine is already down there. Okay, pretty much you can see the cardboard like probably right here. Okay, so what I do is raise it up, right? As you see, we still got more space right here. Okay, sometimes I will pack it all the way up to here, right? And then I press the cardboard all the way down here, down to here, okay? Then once the cardboard is down here, I release a little bit the plate, because you don't want to tie the wires too tight, right? So you gotta leave them a little bit loose so the wire won't snap, okay? So once it's right here, then you open the door, right? And you tie them up, okay? And I'll show you how it will look on my next video.